things which grain will grow, which will come. Speak then to me, neither may nor fear your fingers for your name.
Hail!
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 Lesser than Macbeth.
And Rachel. Not so happy, yet much happier.
You shall get kings, though you be none. So all hail Macbeth and Banquo.
Banquo and Macbeth, all hail.
Stay, you imperfect speakers. I know I am Lord of Glamis, but how of Cawdor? The Lord of Cawdor lives, and to be king stands not within the prospect of relief. Speak, I charge you.
Your Earth,